I selected this question to answer this week. Please, sir, which ovary has eggs which become boys, and which ovary has girls? Do you think you know the answer to this question? Stay tuned to find out. Sometimes women ovulate from the right ovary, and sometimes they ovulate from the left ovary. Do boys come from one side and girls from the other? Because if that were true, women with only one ovary could only have either boys or girls. To answer this question, we need to know how boys and girls are made. In human beings, the sex of an embryo is determined by the chromosomes. Humans have 46 chromosomes. 23 come from the father and 23 come from the mother. Two of those chromosomes are called the sex chromosomes. If the sex chromosomes are both X chromosomes, then the embryo will be a female embryo. If one chromosome is an X but one is a Y chromosome, then a male embryo will result. Okay, here is the most important fact. All eggs contain only X chromosomes. Eggs from the left ovary, only X chromosomes. Eggs from the right ovary, only X chromosomes. So where do Y chromosomes come from? They come from the sperm. Half of the sperm have X chromosomes and half of the sperm have Y chromosomes. That is the reason that about half of all embryos are boys and half are girls. Therefore, it is not the egg that determines the gender of an embryo, it is the sperm. If an egg is released from either ovary, it has the same chance for being a boy or a girl embryo. What matters is what kind of sperm fertilizes the egg. If an egg gets fertilized by a sperm with an X chromosome, it will be a girl embryo. If the sperm that fertilizes the egg has a Y chromosome, then the embryo will be a boy. So to answer my own question, can women with only one ovary produce embryos of only one sex? No! Women with only one ovary can still have boys or girls. So viewers, don't worry about skipping every month if you are trying to have a boy baby or a girl baby. You would have the same chance every month. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, IVF1.com, where you can become a patient.